grass is still very moist, and so they get a lot of fluids also from the food that they eat. It's here the cow smelling. Actually, a fun exercise to think of just what this chunk is capable of doing. I think it is the most diverse organ in all nature. Our hands are certainly the most subtle. They can move a hand and do more things than anything else. But in variety, this chunk exceeds its hands. Just to start with the head, it's actually a nose, basically. So it smells. But if you look at the other thing, it can do it. Once it's made it moves through deep water, it moves it as a swim. You can go right up, stick the trunk up another 2 meters, so it can actually move way through a 6 meter deep level. That's the relief that you need. And it's also a musical instrument. It can play the trumpet on it. And so it just carries on. It's so subtle with your two lips in front that it can pick up the sail heel from the floor. A tiny bit of food, and it's massive enough to rip off the pieces of wood off a tree that I stick as your leg.